This video is basically created to aware the student regarding online checking of their HS result 2021. Hello viewers, welcome to my YouTube channel. If you are a new viewer, then first subscribe my channel, press the bell icon and enjoy the classes. AHSEC every year conducted HS examination on specific date at a fixed time and also released the same. But this year, due to COVID-19, exam has been cancelled and board says that the result will be released without examination. The written examination of HS was to be held from 11th May 2021 till 14th June 2021, but it has been cancelled due to coronavirus pandemic. According to Education Minister's speech, result shall be released by 31st July based on the past record. According to the past history, basically student can check the result by visiting their official website of Assam Board, resultassamnic.in. Based on the past history, student can check the result through online process. Okay, certain steps they need to follow. First, they have to check the result in online portal. Basically, we are talking about resultassam.nic.in. After visiting that page, search for the result option on the home page, and you need to fill up the necessary information like roll number, date of birth, or any other relevant information they need. Then you will see that result will be opened, and that file you have to download it. And in further process, you have to take hard copy of it. This is the process how one can check their result in an online mode. It is just a tentative study based on the past history of HS examination. If any further changes come by AHCC or Assam Board or by government, we definitely will update in the coming time. This is a small awareness regarding result checking we have made. Hopes student will get certain benefit. Okay, stay tuned with my channel. Thank you.